Alright, so this is how to do the double 90 degree turn. Basically, it's a pretty easy move. Sometimes I mess up, but yeah, basically, first I'm gonna show you the regular version. Then I'm gonna show you it slower. So before we start the video, like and subscribe. Tell me if you guys knew how to do it or if this video taught you how to do it. And all right, so first that didn't count. You go here. All right, I'm about to do it. Now that's not included in it, but you could do it like that if you want to. That's pretty much how you do it. Let me show that again. All right, so you build a stair. Do this. No, she go on two. Place two right here. You just hold on to the whole time. Place right here and here. Basically, place flat, stair. Then, after you do that, just do it like that. So it's like, oh, I fell down. Let me show you again. Place this. You do the basic 90 degree turn. Then you place two more. And you place one down, you do it again. Now from here, you can do whatever you want. I don't like to go too fancy, but I like to edit a pyramid or something. But yeah, that's basically how you do it. So if you enjoyed this video, like, subscribe.